Baguio last June 2020, and after 1 year, I am finally going back home.